My name is Kim Komatsu, and I'm a senior scientist with the Smithsonian Environmental Research Center. And I am a scientist who works with the Working Land and Seascapes Initiative of the Smithsonian, where we're trying to do science that will help promote the benefit of both people and nature. So we're currently standing in a cornfield, but the crop that I mostly work with is soybeans. Soybeans are really important for the U.S. economy. The amount of acreage planted in soybean in the United States would fill the state of Missouri 2 times. And it's number 2 in terms of dollar amount produced, only behind corn in the United States. So there's a lot going on below ground in these agricultural fields that most people don't think about because it's not clearly visible to us. In particular, there's lots of bacteria below ground that can help the crops that we're growing. And for plants in the bean and pea family, like soybean, there's a certain type of bacteria called rhizobia that they associate with that provide the plants with nutrients that no other plants have access to. The plants give sugar to the bacteria, while the bacteria give nitrogen that they take from the atmosphere to the plants. So we know that these bacteria can provide nutrients to the plants to reduce our reliance on fertilizer, but they could also potentially be beneficial to the plant in terms of resisting drought or insect pests, so we can rely less on irrigation and pesticides, which could both be beneficial to the environment, but also save the farmers money.